Yeah, she's a live hand grenade.
Rosa's the only witness we got that can tie Escobar to the Palace massacre.
It's hard to bring her in when she gets turned over to the Colombians and she gets disappeared. Are you ready for that?
No.
So what's her option since we have none?
Well, we'll keep her in hiding until things cool down and get her immunity in exchange for a testimony.
Are you going to get us immunity? We're going to jail if we get caught with this woman.
Well, the next time your wife decides to bring home a human hand grenade, how about she hands it to you?
Are you fucking her?
Sleep with a communist? That would be downright un-American.
Any intel to support